With the 2020 year coming to an end, many are breathing a sigh of relief. But consider this, before this year, the number 2020 brought to mind perfect vision. Sure, this year brought with it its fair share of obstacles, to say the least. But perhaps it also afforded us 2020 vision to truly see the things in our lives that matter, that we've overlooked in the past. Because a year of inspiring lessons doesn't actually depend on what happens in that year, but how we use our 2020 vision to find those lessons. And so we went out there and we asked people from around the world to share the 2020 lesson that they learned. Let's remember, vision isn't about whether you can see in the light, but how you navigate through the dark.
2020 have brought a great change in our lives.
You know, during this COVID-19 period, we've seen so much bad stuff. Recession, people getting sick.
A lot of us haven't had enough time as needed to be with the loved ones that we have lost during this nuts of a year.
I really, really learned to be grateful, because everything you have now can be gone just like that.
I learned the importance of friends and family and how we really need each other a lot.
Even if it's online or offline.
2020 means a lot to me because it brought me closer to my family.
Family is so important to me because they are there for you 100% of the time.
This year has given us a chance to go back to the days when family time was the most important time of the day.
Mostly I learned the importance of the human connection. Missing my students in school and not being able to visit with them in person took a lot away.
In this lockdown, reaching out to people helped to stay sane.
So this year has really taught me the importance of the connection.
So we start by saying hi. You never know what that hi can do to somebody's life and reaffirming their existence in this world.
I have seen an immense amount of love, kindness, and compassion in the world.
We can all learn from essential workers, doctors, healthcare workers, and I think really just that spirit to keep going and keep being kind is what is helping all of us get through 2020.
We have really tried to reach out and encourage and be friendly towards others, and you know, it doesn't take a lot of money, it just takes a little bit of your time, and it makes all the difference.
There is this saying called neighbors by chance, but friends by choice. So sometimes, you know, we can't choose who we want to live with, but we can decide if we want to be friends with them and to help them out, especially during these trying times.
In the 2020 year, I learned hope. I have seen the acts of kindness and selflessness that people have taken to make others' lives better, whether it's family or strangers. And that inspires me every day to stand up for what I believe in and advocate for what is right, so that we can all make the world a better place.
Sometimes when we fall, we can help each other back up on our surfboard, put on our life vests or masks to keep ourselves safe, but help each other and just continue to ride the wave and have fun.
The best way to create lots of silver linings, we realized, was to put out love, respect, and kindness to each other and to everyone, and boost morale a little bit, and it worked.
Thanks.
Thanks, bye.